gutter. It bubbles with a brine of shit and blood. And those who keep their eyes upon the heavens are the ones who'll wind up face down in the mud. It's easy to speak of grand ambition. It's easy to pretend you're innocent. But lest you get distracted by the suffering of your sister being practical and trying to pay the rent, heaven has been promised to the righteous. Hell's an overpopulated pit. Purgatory's given to the dreamers, but the world belongs to those who plow the shit. There's a special place in hell for fancy talkers. There's a special place in heaven for the whores. There's a throne reserved for those with good ideas, stolen by the demagogues who wanted more. The flowers and the laces in the market are all purchased by the peddlers of the flesh. But those who bring relief and carnal pleasure sometimes serve the needs of mankind for the best. Cast off the limitations of the righteous. There are good deeds only devils can commit. Let us dance between the teardrops of the angels, for the world belongs to those who plow the shit. At last the supreme maker decreed that this creature, to whom he could give nothing wholly his own, should have a share in the particular endowment of every other creature. Taking man, therefore, this creature of indeterminate image, he set him in the middle of the world and thus spoke to him. We have given you, O Adam, no visage, property, or self, nor endowment properly your own, in order that whatever place, whatever gift, whatever form you may with premeditation select, these same may you have and possess through your own judgment and decision. The dead become the emperors of memory. The saints have all been eaten by the world.